So many times I didn't miss you. I know how to call when I want to.
Hello guys, welcome to the Pegacon Soundfest show. And guess what? We are at the WURL this concert. And I'm going to be taking you around everything. You are not going to miss us. Just come with me, okay?
Slow down, only hit the ginger the whole town. Slow it sometimes.
How are you feeling tonight, baby girl?
I'm feeling good. Yeah, I'm here for the show. And I think it's going to be an amazing night.
Okay, so tell me two of your favorite songs aboard.
You know what, yeah? I don't know. I love every single song.
Every single song.
It's hard for me to pick. Yeah. I do like the fact that he's got blue hair. I think that's the most coolest thing about him. And he can sing too, but the blue hair, that's it.
It's my first time performing in Nigeria, so to be coming back to somewhere that's your home, it's exciting, so yeah.
What are your two favorite songs of all?
God, there are a lot of songs I love. I can't pick two, but if you such pick two now, I would say Mad and then Ego.
He's amazing. He's a talented dude. He's young, he's fresh, and I feel like his target audience, they appreciate his music.
I think his sound is here to stay forever, man.
Okay, guys, we've got the amazing idea right here. How are you feeling tonight?
Good.
Girl, you're looking so gorgeous. So can you tell me, mention two of your favorite world songs.
Has to be Eagle, Focus, and Trouble.
So, what do you think about what would you say to him if you see him right now?
I love you.
So,
that's all. I'll be too starstruck to say anything. I'll be like,
That's how we all feel. World is contagious.
Exactly.
Nigerian Frank Ocean. He's so cool. His hair, his style, and everything about him is just so sleek, you know?
Yeah. So can you mention two of your favorite songs?
Yeah, Trouble, Sade, Mad.
Known them for a long time. I knew them from Atlanta, and Mukhtar is one of my really good friends, so it's been such a great experience seeing him grow into such a huge performer. Like, what? So I'm excited about his whole journey.
Okay, so can you mention two of your favorite songs?
Okay, when I heard Show You Off, I was like, please, can somebody come and find me and show me off? Like, actually, that's one of my favorite songs of his. And I also love his new song, well, the new single, Mad. So that's been lovely as well, so yeah.
Okay, so if you see him right now, what message will you pass across to him?
I mean, keep going. Like, consistency and like just authentic talent is amazing. And like, keep going, because the sky's the limit. Merry Christmas, guys. I hope you have a fantastic new year in that style.
Merry Christmas.
Hey, guys, you go, Busy Axe, and I just want to wish you a very, very, very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. 2020 is double blessings every day.
Trouble.
I'm actually so hyped right now. How was the
performance
tonight? How do you feel?
Fans were amazing. I'm so grateful for the support. I couldn't have done it without the people that came out. So I'm so grateful. I'm thankful, honestly.
Hey guys, my name is World, and you're watching Pegacorn. Shout out to the amazing team. Thanks for having me. Love, peace. Happy holidays.
Guys, it's been so amazing tonight. World brought everywhere down, and the energy that radiated from the fans, it was so beautiful. Don't worry, if you miss out, Pegacon got you covered. My name is Tonko. See ya. Dirty dancing, all your girls are dirty dancing. Like it better when you dance.
dancing.